top shelf of the bookcase to the left, inside the door, is the keychain that you carry, and the earrings that you wore, and the paper that you took with you this morning on the train. But the story underneath it all remains. There's a bottle filled with water from the ocean. There's a ribbon from my mother's wedding gown. There's a Bible with your family name inside. Never had a home without these things around. There on the second shelf down. There on the second shelf down. You were wearing that perfume on the day that we first met, and you sprayed it on your letters, so I never forget. And I saved them in a shoebox where I kept them for myself. But now we keep them on the second shelf. There's a bottle filled with water from the ocean. There's a ribbon from my mother's wedding gown. There's a Bible with your family name inside. Time, there's a story that unfolds in the present all too often. The best stories go untold, so we keep a few reminders of what was and is to be. We remember us together when we see a bottle filled with water from the ocean, a ribbon from my mother's wedding. Bible with your family name inside it. We never had a home without these things around. There's a bottle filled with water from the ocean. There's a ribbon from my mother's wedding gown. There's a Bible.
Shelf down.
They're on the second shelf down.